In the summer of 2015, Galati railway station was one of those spaces where a lot of asylum seekers resided. Asylum seekers started to organize a march from the position in which the Hungarian police physically stopped the asylum seekers from boarding the trains. The situation changed to the extent that the Hungarian government's organized buses fetched everyone and brought them to the Austrian border. I think it has been one of the most important cases of the successful use of nonviolent resistance in the recent years. Orbán depicts the EU as if it was this hippie, far liberal, multicultural, open borders dystopia, which has never been the case. It is the fortress Europe. In general, the approach of Orbán Viktor has become more mainstream in the European Union. Orbán was just less polite about it.